Hello. Well, I thought I'd better do an updated test on Premier brand sphagnum peat moss. And here we are at 24 hours after I mixed up some of the peat moss with molasses and water, as noted in the introduction. You may or may not see that there's bacteria in there, so maybe I better zoom in and so that you can see for sure. And focus, and there they are. So this is just at the 24-hour stage into the culture. And here we are going into the second day. There you can see some fungus sprouted from a spore. And bacteria still. And here is a flagellate, actually a couple of them, one up near that piece of organic matter amongst the bacteria swimming around. Swimming may not be the right word, but that's what I say. And you can see that there's quite a number of non-mobile bacteria there. And if you pull back, it looks like they're trying to spell my name. Well, I don't know. Anyway, day three. And there's a cluster of flagellates and another couple down there. Let's have a closer look at them. They're just sort of staying in one spot. And you can sort of see that they're moving their flagella around and sort of stirring or scooping bacteria to them for consumption. I mean, you can't really see that going on, but it's happening. There's much smaller bacteria in here than we can see at this magnification. Pretty cool, eh? And another sample at the same time period. We see some fungal hypha. Actually, I shouldn't have said another sample. It's actually the same sample, just a different location on the slide. Like the roots, sort of, eh, branching out. And bacteria hanging around. And here's some more. It's growing out from some sphagnum peat leaves, it appears. The fungal strands. Nice, healthy looking, typical fungal hypha. So don't let anybody tell you that Premier or that sphagnum peat moss is dead or inert. It really isn't, unless it's been treated or something. And I have found Premier and Alaska brand peat, Alaska peat, it's called, to be two of the best that I've sampled or tested. When you consider that you spend a heck of a lot money for more money for some of these Alaska humus or humus oil products, it's seems to be quite a deal to get the sphagnum peat moss. And finally, as it says, day four. And I just, I think I'm at the, using 400 times magnification here. Just so you can see these very small flagellates with the bacteria. There's a flagellate and another flagellate off to the right. And some more flagellates and various species of bacteria. And that's about it for today.